we're making comparisons between tax cuts and Hitler.
Well,
what I think we've crossed kind
well,
of.
Well, how about immigration?
It looked very plain to me.
Immigration is pretty obvious. I mean, there are parallels there with the Holocaust and how we're treating the immigrants.
If you want to talk, I mean, I'm not. This is not.